Still in politics, the National Unity Platform leadership has today donated household items to families whose people were arrested in the aftermath of January presidential elections. The donations came shortly after the party prayed for its incarcerated supporters. The donations are to help them pass through the Easter holidays. We have more.
During prayers held at the National Unity Platform offices in Kamocha in Kampala, the party leaders continue to demand for the release of their incarcerated supporters. Pastor Dorothy Nantongo of Bulaga Church of Christ led the prayers. Her prayer was that those detaining the NUP supporters become remorseful and free them.
Asobolera ddala nnyo okusumulula abantu bano okubajja mikono gy'abawambe. Essaala terimba basebo ne bannyabo. Essaala esobola ebyo bye tutayinza ng'abaana b'abantu. Essaala ebisobola. Mukama yeebazibwe. N'olwaleero tugenda kusaba era nsaba buli ssekinnoomu. Bwe tunaatandika okusaba. Oyatula amannya g'abo abamu b'omanyoga nti Mukama omwana wange bamute. Tugenda kusaba njaga tuwanike mikono gyaffe mu bbanga.
Sheikh Hassan Kagwa also prayed for Allah's mercy to prevail so that the incarcerated supporters are released unconditionally.
Katonda w'ekitiibwa, tokulembera bannanfuusi, tokulembera bakumpanya, tokulembera bajuuzi. Allahumma atina wala tuharimuna, waziduna wala tankusuna. Ya man rafa'a al-'adbi ghayra al-ahmad. Yogu ya shule gumi na katiri yuko paji. Istuna ya Rabbil Alameen. Ifana bikudwatika wa biidhatika. Tushitu na kuroku wakala kuna kusima ku. Kuu abubu fo, tuwa nga tuide kwe. Mungu wa bukime jiwa mukomia. Na yotu wangu tuide kutika mchibu fena. Tukde munti. Amin. 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 Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sallam. Wa alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
Thank the families of our colleagues who are suffering in detention, for keeping strong, for keeping us going in these rather challenging times. We are here to pray for you and encourage you that these your brothers and sisters, your husbands, your fathers, are not suffering in vain, but rather making the sacrifice to eternally free this country.
NUP Secretary General David Lewis Rubongoya says their efforts to have their people freed have been futile since even courts of law haven't been helpful.
As you can imagine, those are our comrades, those are our friends, those are our brothers, those are our sisters who are rotting in different jails in this country. And we are doing everything possible. Abantu baffe ne kootsi ezimu zitandise okutya emisango gyabwe. Twagenda mu High Court okusaba bail nga bwe mumanyi. High Court egenze maaso ne wa bail abantu abali mu kootsi za magye emirundi egiwerako. Omulamuzi n'atugamba nti bano abantu bali mu kooti ya magye sigenda kubyeyingizamu.
Families of the incarcerated supporters also receive donations of household items to enable them pass through the Easter holidays.
It's those families. So what we have here are
the NUP members of parliament, the current and the ill.
Etoke lili wali, etoke jakulifunira wali.
This story was compiled by David Tamale for the news in Kampala.